You don't know? Who am I?
I don't know.
You know who I am. Am I just a friend, do you think?
For me?
Yeah. How did we meet?
School?
No. So when you were young and had babies, you had what? A boy and a girl, or what were they?
I don't know.
Don't I look familiar?
Okay, Mr. Booth, I have a question for you.
Yes, ma'am.
Did you go to Nautilus for middle school?
Oh, my goodness. Oh, my goodness.
I'm sorry to see you there. I always wondered what happened to you, sir.
Oh, my goodness.
This is the nicest kid in middle school.
Oh, my goodness.
He was the best kid in middle school. I used to play football with him, all the kids. And look what has happened. I'm so sorry.
Oh, my goodness.
Mr. Booth, I hope you were able to change your ways. Good luck to you.
Oh, my goodness.
What's sad is how old we've become.
Oh, my goodness.
Good luck to you, sir. I hope you're able to come out of this okay and just lead a lawful life.
Come on. Shh. Come on.
I'll miss you, Mom.
Well, I'm just worried.
I love you, Mom.
Come on.
Okay, bye.
Come on, it's all right. You're not going nowhere, John. Silly.
To lose, because the only thing that I want is my son. I gave up my channel. I gave up everything. I gave up my income. I don't care about it anymore. I just want my son. I just want my son. I want to see my son. He didn't recognize me. He didn't fucking recognize me when I visited him.
Over the weekend, we lost our beloved host, Alex Trebek. This is an enormous loss for our staff and crew, for his family, and for his millions of fans. He loved this show and everything it stood for. In fact, he taped his final episodes less than 2 weeks ago. He will forever be an inspiration for his constant desire to learn, his kindness, and for his love of his family. We will air his final 35 episodes as they were shot. That's what he wanted. On behalf of everyone here at Jeopardy, thank you for everything, Alex. This is Jeopardy.
take a moment to recognize Baylor center Isaiah Austin. You may have heard about Isaiah. He is one of the nation's best collegiate players and was expected to be picked tonight before the discovery just a few days ago that he had a genetic disorder called Marfan syndrome and is no longer able to play competitive basketball. And we wanted to make sure he fulfilled at least this part of his dream. So it gives me great pleasure to say that with the next pick in the 2014 NBA draft, the NBA selects Isaiah Austin from Baylor University.
Some sad breaking news to get to right now. Black Panther star Chadwick Boseman has died of cancer at the age of 43.
Heart been broke so many times.
No, stay with me, Rosie. Rosie, stay with me. Don't leave me, Rosie. Stay with me, Rosie. Don't leave me. Stay with me. Stay with me, Rosie. Stay with me. Come back. Don't leave me. Stay with me. Don't leave me. Stay with me, Rosie. Stay with me. Stay with me. Don't leave me, Rosie. Stay with me, Rosie. Don't leave me. Stay with me. Don't leave me. Stay with me, Rosie.
Please, Rosie.
No.
Go.
Mr. Do something
I'm
for
so
him.
Sorry.
Do something.
Mr. Bullock,
no.
Now,
no.
Honey,
please, please. Please.
Hey, Mom. How's it going?
Who is this?
This is your son.
No, it's not my son.
What?
This is not my child. Put my goddamn child on the phone.
What are you saying to me? Why are you saying this to me? I'm your son. But I am your son, Trevor, right? That's